Germany has confirmed it will expel 4 Russian diplomats from its nation over Moscow's suspected involvement in the chemical attack on Mr. Skripal and his daughter Yulia earlier this month. Germany's Foreign Office in Berlin in a statement said, "Today we have expelled 4 Russian diplomats from Germany, because after the poison attack in Salisbury, Russia is still not contributing to solving what happened." Germany's Foreign Minister Heiko Maas added, "We did not make the decision to expel the Russian diplomats lightly. With this, we are also sending a sign of solidarity to Great Britain. Russia remains required to finally fulfill its responsibility to take up a constructive role and fulfill its duty to provide clarification." Meanwhile, Donald Trump has ordered the expulsion of 60 Russians from the USA and closed the Russian consulate in Seattle, senior U.S. officials said. The order includes 12 Russian intelligence officers from Russia's mission to the United Nations headquarters in New York and reflects concerns that Russian intelligence activities have been increasingly aggressive, senior U.S. administration officials told reporters, speaking on condition of anonymity. Poland and France will also expel 4 Russian diplomats from their nations, while Lithuania is expelling 3 of Vladimir Putin's envoys and banning 44 people entering the country. Latvia will expel 1 diplomat, and the Netherlands Prime Minister Mark Rutte also said it will expel 2 Russian diplomats. In total, 14 EU member states have expelled Russian officials. The President of European Council Donald Tusk confirmed today. Mr. Tusk added, "Additional measures including further expulsions are not excluded in the coming days." Giddy Reuters. Germany and USA will expel Russian diplomats from their nation over the Russian spy attack. Getty Theresa May declared that Russia was highly likely behind the chemical attack on Sergei Skripal. His comments follow an agreement from EU nations that Russia was highly likely behind the chemical attack on Mr. Skripal and his daughter Yulia earlier this month. Speaking at the end of a 2-day EU summit last week, Mr. Tusk reaffirmed that the EU agreed with the UK that the attack was high likely to have been ordered by Moscow. Canada has also announced today it will expel 4 Russian diplomats after they were identified as intelligence officers or individuals who used diplomatic status to undermine Canada's security or interfere in Canada's democracy. Canada will also be denying 3 applications for Russian diplomatic staff. Moscow has denied responsibility for the March 4th attack on Mr. Skripal and his daughter, the first known offensive use of a nerve toxin in Europe since World War II. And the Russian ambassador to Washington today hit back at the US explosions, saying the America was destroying what little is left of relations with Russia. A Russian foreign ministry source also said Russia will respond to the EU countries who have expelled Moscow diplomats symmetrically in the coming days, according to state media. Before today's announcement, the Russian Foreign Ministry spokeswoman Maria Zakharova launched a scathing attack on the EU over support for Brexit. Britain's remarks that Moscow was highly likely behind the attack on Mr. Skripal. Giddy Germany first announced it would expel 4 Russian diplomats. Sim Zakharova said, "A country leaving the European Union is exploiting the factor of solidarity and forcing the remaining countries to spoil relations with Russia. Nobody has cancelled Brexit. Divorce procedures are well in progress. When London leaves the EU, it will have no obligations within the framework of a common foreign policy. It may either seek a rapprochement or drift away still farther away at its sole discretion. As for the countries remaining in the European Union, they will be bound hand and foot by collective commitment to anti-Russian solidarity the British had once imposed on them." Reuters. Donald Trump followed Germany's announcement, saying the US would expel 60 Russian diplomats. A Kremlin spokesman later said that Vladimir Putin will make a final decision about the Russia response to the expulsions. The spokesman added that the Russian response will be based on principle reciprocity and the expulsion decision by Western states is a mistake. Britain expelled 23 Russians as a result, and Moscow retaliated by expelling the same number of Britons. Italy, the Czech Republic, Denmark, Finland, Estonia, Croatia and the Ukraine have also revealed today they will expelling Russia diplomats from their countries.